How's it going? Later.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Oh, traveler. Certainly. So long.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Now what?
It's over.
Dr. Ulrich Harsgaard, April 10th, 1964. I am leaving for Ward 13. The experiments of Ward Prime have proven informative, but we are exploring more promising avenues in the other wards, starting with Subject 2409. Dr. Itzaso says the Dreamer has successfully connected, the first of our Dreamers to do so, and his vitals are stable. Let us see what he sees. From Ward 13, I will also be able to visit the rooms more easily. I learn more every time I investigate them. Even reading the same passages over again, I see connotations and meanings I did not notice before. As if the text were speaking directly to my mind. We will continue the Dreamer projects, tuning them, perfecting them, until one day I can connect a Dreamer to Clawbone himself. I can feel him waiting on the edge of perception. He whispers to me, touches my dreams. I must speak with him. He has the answers we need. If we can but find that one crucial connection. Immortality, equality, cessation, serenity. Soon, we'll have it all.